We've been loved through the people of Highrock North Shore.
I was given the opportunity to be part of the planning team for and now director of Open Door Immigration Services, where we offer low-cost immigration services to our neighbors and love them this way.
For the first time after about 10 years of marriage, beside our wedding day, my husband went to church with us for the first time.
And our kids' growth has been amazing. I think they know, they've memorized more scripture than I have, and it's just really neat to see them grow in that way.
Praying songs for the entire congregation has been quite a sight, with families dancing together and our pastor shouting at the top of their lungs.
Trust in our neighborhoods for the sake of Christ. To be invited into a conversation in which we believe that Jesus has the most to say. We cannot wait to see the seeds of God's kingdom continue to grow and spread in Salem and in the greater Boston area.
Ha ha ha.